Hi everybody, I'm Bay and I'm going to be trying some Filipino food for you guys. Some for the first time, some for not the first time. I've had kwek-kwek before and I love it. It's my favorite. I'm already gonna rate it a 10 out of 10. Is it too much sugar? Don't put me. Sorry.
10 out of 10. Sorry, 10 out of 10. I love it.
I know this.
I love mango.
I love bagoong. It's very good.
So, 10 out of 10.
Feel. I think this is similar to what we have in the US.
I don't know if I should talk or finish chewing.
Good.
Kind of chewy. But
maybe like a
7.5 out of 10. You agree?
You know why? Because it's not fresh.
Maybe it was fresh. But it's good.
It's good. Moving to the extreme. Dynamite. Spell dynamite. Pepper. Yeah. 8.75 out of 10. Was good. I like it. I've never tried gisao. I know this is intestine.
Oh, so chicken intestine.
Okay. My first bite.
It tasted good in the beginning, and then I felt like I tasted what the chicken ate. But now I'll be on a 5 out of 10.
That's like an F. I feel bad if I give it a lower, but it's 5 out of 10. So pig intestine. Wow, I'm so good.
Better. I actually like this one better than the chicken.
Than the manok.
Good.
Actually like 6.5 out of 10. I'll go last place first. Sorry, I think you guys already knew that I was gonna put the iso at the end. And then the other iso. Sorry.
Sorry.
Third to last place. The calamaris. And then after the dynamite, because then they're fighting, you know, but I love mango. Second place and then first place, because I love kwek-kwek. I'm a kwek-kwek fanatic. Even in the US, I look for kwek-kwek, because I love kwek-kwek. Yeah, my favorite. So I just ate a mysterious substance in the isao. First and last time, maybe, but I did it for your enjoyment and entertainment. Thank you for letting me try it. Don't forget to keep streaming my music on all platforms under Universal Records.